For joining us, while a lot of attention is focused on that NFC title game Sunday in Philly, there is a flurry of activity taking place here at home as the Super Bowl draws near.
There is a super transformation happening now at Nicollet Mall in Minneapolis. That's where Super Bowl Live will be, featuring the Birkenbeiner Bridge, the Verizon Stage, and of course, the Care 11 Anderson Windows Warming House. Carla Holt gives us a look at the new setup.
Long considered a downtown artery, Nicollet is now being transformed into the heart of all Super Bowl festivities.
Each day it's going to start to feel more like Super Bowl for everyone.
Thousands of workers rallying right now.
Honestly, it's hour by hour as these changes happen.
To build the Verizon Stage, hang banners and lights, and install that famous Berkey Bridge on loan from Wisconsin.
And there'll be all kinds of winter activities for our visitors to witness, from skijoring to cross-country skiing, fat tire bike racing.
And even with the official kickoff 9 days away, every day holds a new reveal for those braving the cold to take a bold north look.
It's beautiful. The new lighting, the lamps, the seating and everything, it's very nice.
It's kind of exciting to think that this is happening in a matter of 9 days.
Yes. Absolutely excited, very excited.
A lot of people coming into town, and we want to present ourselves the best way ever. This is a time for Minnesota.
I'm looking forward to try fat tire racing. I'm looking forward to music. I'm looking forward to the fun. And I'm looking for the Vikings winning the Super Bowl, too.
As for if and when the Vikings make the Super Bowl, the host committee says it will not change what's happening here, with one notable exception. They expect many more Minnesota fans will join the festivities. In Minneapolis, I'm Carla Holt, Care 11 News.
And again, you don't need a ticket to check out Super Bowl Live on the Nicollet Mall. Even the concerts are free.
Over in St. Paul, the